batch process multiple photos in PhotoPad. Go to Menu, Tools, and click Batch Editor. Add your image files to the list. Click Next. Click the Add button to select edits and effects you want to use, then click OK. Adjust the effects properties as you like. Click Next. Select the output format and folder. Click Next to run the batch processing command. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on batch processing multiple photos in PhotoPad. To apply edits, filters, and effects to multiple images at once, click Menu, Tools, and select Batch Editor. The Batch Editor dialog will appear. Click the Add File button to browse and select the images you want to process. You can select multiple files at the same time by holding down the Shift or Control keys while selecting. Click the Add Folder button to select all images within a folder and its subfolders. The images will be added to the file list. To remove an image, select it on the list and click the Remove button. Click Next when you have added all of your images. The images will appear in the preview on the right side. Note that only one image will appear in the preview. You can choose a different image by clicking the Select Preview Image button. Select the image you want to display in the preview, then click the OK button. To add edits and effects, click the Add button. The Effects List dialog will appear. Select an effect to apply to all images, then click OK. The Effect option will open for you to select the settings. The changes will be reflected in the preview image. Once you are satisfied with the result, click OK. You can add as many effects as you like to your image. If you want to edit the effect options, double-click or select it and click the Edit Effect. To remove an effect, select it and click Remove. If you want to use the same effect list in the future, save it as a batch script file in PPB format. To do this, simply click on the Save As button on the Batch Script File section. Enter a file name and select a folder where you want to save the PPB file. To use the batch script file, click Open and select the PPB file. The effects will appear in the list. When you are happy with your edits and effects you want to apply to the images, click Next. You can choose either to use the same file format as the original file or convert all files to one format. If you want to convert the files to one format, select Convert to File Format. Click the Format Options button to adjust the settings of the output format. You can also select an output folder where you want the processed image to be saved. You can use the same folder where your original files were saved, or if you prefer a different folder, select Use Folder, and then click the Browse button to choose the output folder. To navigate back to the previous page to add or edit an effect or image, you can click the arrow on the title bar. Once you are happy with the changes, click Next. The batch processing command will run, and an information bar will appear when the batch processing is done. Click the Open Folder button to see the images that were processed. For more PhotoPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.